side of it out. And there's some pretty big trees out there. Well, for now, we can... see what else we can get. We can get all of it, but that one cuts 58 centimeters. But the trees that are side there, they're bigger. So that's kind of a problem itself. No, let's go right here and see what the goddamn is. That's 55. I think, oh. We just gonna need a trailer while we're here. What color? Let's see.
Thank you.
find that. We need to buy some land that we can cut. And the sawmill, that way up this way. Sawmill right here. So, I'd say let's cut up here. That is crap. That's so annoying. Alright, I'm going to change that. I hate that thing. Alright, now let's get us a look. over here, so I can get the other color too. I like this color better than all of them. not good at English. But it's okay, man. Just enjoy yourself. Over here, I found a loop. There it is. This is what I need to be learning how to use. I got it down pretty good, but it still gets. I miss it going the wrong way sometimes. Let's get started. Let's see. Yeah, mostly little trees. So I'm gonna use this one. Thank you. Alright, now. Oh, you did it in a week. Oh my god. Oh well. What trees we do here? Oh, I appreciate it, bro. I was hoping I picked a good time. I've been trying to learn the time, the perfect time to stream. Hey, at night, it works, but everybody's, like, you know, busy. Kind of parked the truck a little bit too far out. Did I set it on top of the truck? Wow. Go right here. And I missed it. See why I don't like using this thing? This thing gets on my nerves. I did it down part of the truck too far away. This is why I don't like you. So therefore, we need to pick this up. Push this thing to the side. Well, I don't like using that thing. That thing gets on my nerves. And it's still, wow. I'll fix it real quick. Right. Waiting for the this is what I like to do, go through the middle of the whole line. Whole line. Yeah, they be on here sometimes playing. Warren plays it too. They broke out the audio if they kept it straight. This we just loaded right here actually. Attached to the buying it. That's why I always lower it up. Make sure it's straight. Can't read the writing. I did not know this. Oh my god. This whole time, I did not know this. Wow. Alright. I am not gonna lie, I did not know this. That now though, we're about to try it out. And all this right here. Heavy, but we can get all of it. Yeah, I know they're not on there like supposed to be, but they on there. Alright, now let's use this one. Get some of the big tree that way. I'm gonna cut the thing off. Grab it. What in the world? I don't like this thing. Grab a little bit of it. And there you go. That's why I like this thing, because I usually just, with big trees like that, I usually just cut it with a chainsaw and pull it out. Trying to cut it as low as possible. look, you know, we'll go ahead and put us a solid number. I can't cut here. Oh my god. I gotta go buy that land so I can cut. Let's take that load because it's all jacked up. Let's drive it. So now we got plenty of money, so let's go put down our own sawmill so I can show you why I like using that one. Let's see, what do we want to go do production and look for sawmill. The sawmill, like the one you just seen, but then you got that. That's actually a mod right there, and this one comes with the platinum expansion. When you buy it, you get all the logging equipment in, all of it. So let's sit. Oh, hit the spot. And I'm back. What do I have far to go? Yeah, let's go check it out. Now we can make any of these planks, long planks, the beams, the wall. All you gotta do is bring your own wood. Dump the wood right here. I think that's wood chips. Wait, hold on, where you gonna put it? Let's go get some wood, we're gonna find out where you put it. I left my truck running. Pull some more wood, man. Thank you. buy it though. Don't know if you ever try using it. Let's see what it got on clearance over here. Got another. More of that. Interesting. Alright. My way. Let's see if we can find the bed on one. This is actually a loader. Both of these. So this thing. I'm gonna have to go pick it up, but I'm gonna show you what that thing does. So, let's see. Push all these together. Get them set right. This is 14. So that means it's best to cut the trees at 15. We do not be perfect. In the way of the game all the time. It's at 20. That's all right. Alright now, y'all, I'll be right back. I need to go to the bathroom. Alright guys, I'm back. Alright, now we're going to talk about this tonight. This ain't that hard to use at all. You press, you know, your L1 depending on what console you want. And you can change the cut length. And we need it to be at 15. Right there. That was not supposed to happen, by the way. Alright, now since we got it set to 15, it takes some limbs off. Then it cuts the length that you need it to be. Just like that. That's how that works. But that's how that thing works right there, y'all. It's not hard to use. Go to the end of treatment this time. This piece, too small. I'm gonna pile it up right here. Inside this tree. Another piece in here somewhere. Here it is. Too small. Alright, now we need to move this cutter out of the way. No, we don't. No, we don't. Way over here. big old hook replica. Big one too, boy. Still here, you don't want to tear it off. In my opinion, if you want to cut perfect wood, is this cutter right here. I mean, you can use this one, but then you have to, you know, line it up with the trowel and cut it. But it's not hard at all. It's not. This is not the way. It doesn't work a whole lot better, in my opinion. Let's load this up. See how much more we put on there. gonna cut it. I'm just gonna move this to a better spot. That's what we're gonna do. It's hard for him to get on here, but I'll be there in a minute. I'm on the way. I'll be back. I'll be right back once again. My voice is low. Alright, I'll bet y'all. And truckload. right here in this spot. I mean, the sign right there, but apparently that's where it goes. Alright, made it work. like that machine better. It does what I need it to. Gave up. I told him. I told him. See, I told him. That's what we got going on. Oh, it's not making nothing, y'all. I didn't tell it to do it. Now and running, get closer. So apparently, I need this back. Alright, I'm just thinking about something. This cutter over here, well, they call it the bunch. I know what that is. I'm gonna try this. just need to come in. Hold on. If you like this map, I would do a video over all the collectible doors and what happened. They all look. Alright guys, this is it for this stream. I gotta go help kids with homework. So, peace out, and I'll see you next time.